Mr. Necktie Man. I wanna know what is your evil plan, man. Mr. Necktie Man, to Jar Jar or the devil you belong. This is not about color, not about your race, your class, nor creed. This is not about money, not about what you want or what you need, but it's about your dignity. Of blessing of Jar Jar you must receive. I saw you Sunday morning in the church, but when the evil one assigned your evil words, that's how I know you got adjourned. Bobby wrong, system can't work. Look how them are polluting Jar Jar Earth and making all the children eat from out the dirt. And move before I take your fucking pants and shirt, boy. Mr. Necktie Man, I wanna know what is your evil plan. Come along now, Mr. Necktie Man, I wanna know what is your evil plan. Curation, segregation, I alone. Something separation of the flow. Man will reap what they sow. That's what they all should know. And if you know that it's not right, let me hear the people them say so. Black man said no, no. White man said no, no. Indian said no, no. Chinese man said no, no. Israelite said no, no. Palestinian said no, 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 no. Mr. Necktie Man, I wanna know what is your evil plan. Come along now, Mr. Necktie Man, to Jar Jar or the devil you belong. Sometimes you walk the Bible in your hand, sometimes you wear the alcohol palm. Wanna know what is your religion? Are you praising Jar or it is Satan? Mr. Necktie Man, I wanna know what is your evil plan, man. Mr. Necktie Man, to Jar Jar or the devil you belong. Yo, Mr. Necktie Man, I wanna know what is your evil plan, man. Mr. Necktie Man, to Jar Jar or the devil you belong. I saw you Sunday morning in the church, but when evil one assigned his evil words, that's how I know you got the germ. Bobby wrong, system can work.